14 women have wins in the NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series. Here is a highlight from the win by Peggy Llewellyn.
And we begin with Pro Stock Motorcycle, Andrew Hines and Peggy Llewellyn. And I'm sure somewhere on the sidelines, Craig Treble is watching this and holding his breath, because if Peggy Llewellyn can win this, then she will move into that fourth and final position in the countdown. She doesn't, Craig Treble stays there. Andrew obviously is safe.
And we talk about the pressure of being in the countdown. There doesn't get any more pressure than what's on Peggy Llewellyn right now. She's in her first final round. She's up against the three-time defending Powerade champion, and she has to not only win the race, but she has to win the race just to get into the countdown.
Mike, she's got an ace up her sleeve in George Bryce, one of the best people ever, about getting a rider in the zone, focused. I asked him what he said to her heading into this monumental race. He says, Peggy, just act like you're at South Georgia Motorsports Park where we test. Put yourself there, go through the shift and the procedure. Just act like you're there, relax, go out and have some fun, and we'll make the countdown.
Good advice from one of the best.
Ready. Good line by Peggy. Oh,
great line by Peggy. Where's this going?
Oh, wow.
Peggy Llewellyn.
Hole shot.
On that hole shot. And she becomes the ninth female to win in NHRA history as a pro, the third in Pro Stock Motorcycle. The legacy of George Bryce continues. Think of that long list of racers that he has put in winner's circle. He has done it once again.
Oh, she got it off and much quicker, and she is hugging that Wally, and the emotion begins to flow. Do you realize what you've just accomplished? You're in the countdown to four. You become the ninth woman to win in NHRA history. What does it all mean to you at this moment right now, Peggy?
I'm speechless, and I don't want to forget anyone. I want to tell Carl and Kim Clement thank you. And I'd like to just thank all my family and friends are down here. And I just want to say a special thank you to my dad for putting me on a motorcycle when I was seven.
Congratulations. We'll see you in the countdown to four.